Objective complete.
Are you Sergeant Rex Colt? Dr. Darling said you're some kind of hero.
I'm no hero. I'm just your everyday U.S. Military Mark IV Cyber Commando.
Alrighty. You need to clear me a path to the reactor so I can turn the power down. I'm no cyber soldier.
Right. Then it's lights out for Sloan.
Objective. Protect the engineer.
You killed a lot of my soldiers, Rex. Attaboy.
What happened to protecting the men under your command, Sloan?
Only the strong could protect themselves. I learned that during the war. We didn't have what it took to win.
We nuked Canada into a toxic wasteland.
We didn't go far enough. But whoa, son, you gonna see some shit change. I promise you that.
I'll wait here while you do your thing.
Attention. Cleanup of mutagenic biotoxins on sub-level 3. Cleanup on sub-level 3.
There's nothing to it. shit on.
Have a cookie.
Better search pattern. Go back up.
Sloan, you're Omega Forces and Omega Farce.
Well, C-Rex, who's a joke and who's a cyber god? Tell me something, Rex. Ever since they fixed you up with my combat programming, does that little voice in your head sound like you? Or does it sound like me?
What are you talking about, Sloan?
Well, maybe there's more of me in you than you got left of yourself. Or maybe you're scared I didn't give you a reason to kill. I just gave you an excuse.
That did it. That's the bridge to the exposed reactor core.
Send that baby into overload.
Then it's lights out for Sloan.
You said that one already.
Lights out forever.
Okay,
we are almost there, Sergeant.
Heavy electromagnetic
dispersion. Oh, crap.
System and expose that reactor core.
Attention, no parking in the brown zone.
I'm opening the reactor shields.
Face me, you rusty cum buckets.
Attention.
one shot.
It's not overloading. You need to punch the reactor.
Objective: punch the nuclear reactor.
Benji, no.
Doc, I made it. Benji didn't.
I'm sorry, Rex. He was a good man.
No, Doc. He was a real American hero.
A reminder to all personnel to wash their hands after using the bathroom. When you shake hands with someone, it's like they're shaking hands with everyone you've ever known, including your mother. And you wouldn't want anyone touching your mother, would you? Please wash your hands.
Rex, are you doing okay after that EMP search?
Good as new, Doc. There's no challenge.